So, yo, I just got off work. It is Friday. I don't know what date it is. I think it's April 8th, 7th. We about to go to motherfucking San Jose, cause my boy Michael, and nope, my boy, my cousin, shots by or picked by Famous, is there. He's vending, so I'm gonna go there. My boy Michael's there too. It's like 4 o'clock. Probably get there around like six. Yeah. I'm gonna drive there and hopefully get there safely. All right, so I'm in the car now. About to head out. I just realized that I'm about to fucking hit 100K on this bitch. So hopefully I'm gonna get there in time. I'm gonna try to record like the mileage, I guess, right before it hits 100K. It's really bad to fucking drive and record. Driving and record. Driving and vlogging. Especially by yourself. Since this is like kind of like my first time, like I guess vlogging. And I know I'm not trying to put on this like YouTuber persona or whatever. But like it actually like it feels weird. I was able to eliminate that like camera shyness. Like it's I know it's like it's my fucking camera, I'm by myself, and I'm not even like in public. Technically people could like driving by can see me, but I think it's just more like I put down the shit cause like motherfuckers, I don't want motherfuckers look at me, but whatever. It's like you're in your own world, I guess, when you're like trying to talk to the camera. I'm really happy that I guess I'm not really that camera shy with my own camera. It's probably gonna be different once I finally get to the event, the San Jose pop-up shit. But I guess I'm not having really a hard time trying to talk, I guess. I also forgot to say that I'm gonna try not to use the GPS going here. I'm not trying to use Waze, none of the fucking Google Maps, none of that. Driven like to San Jose a good amount of times to like just try to do without a GPS. And I think it's just really cool to be able to do that. Just like use your mind, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully, like I know that I know my landmarker, not landmarkers, but like I can fucking read signs. I don't know the exit number, of course, but like if it said motherfucking going that way, I know to go that way and that way, you know what I'm saying? I got motherfucking. Oh, I don't know why it's not showing, but there you go. 3 more miles until 100 mother. Sorry, I gotta lower down the volume. 3 miles to 100 motherfucking K. We at it, boys. The crazy thing is we're about to hit I-5. Yeah, I-5. And I think we're about to hit 100K. So once we hit it, that'll be actually fire. It's getting close there. It's getting close. Let's see if we can get on all nines. Oh! Zooey mama! 100K. 100K. Damn, this is for real the longest mile. Like, peasy. Bitch. That's wild. We didn't hit 5 though. Too bad, but that was wild. Loki made like we're here. Like I got here at a pretty good time. It's not gonna even flea market. Whatever. I got here at a pretty good time, like under 2 hours, which is pretty good. I think I left around like a little bit before, either at 5 or a little bit before 5. And yeah, got here in an hour 40. I don't think I was speeding, but I was speeding. About to see the motherfuckers in like 2 minutes, a couple minutes. And I hate how there's a fucking $5 like shit in this shit. I'm about to pay for like the people behind me, because I did that last time. It's just nice to do. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh my god.
Why are you shaking, bro?
Oh, I went down for that. Who is this guy? So we done made it, Inhibit. We done made it. Who we got in the cut right now?
Picked by a favorite.
Pick back
and not even on my face.
it is hard now. Yeah, I was feeling myself earlier, but it's just like I'm hella self-conscious right now. I won't lie. I need the nice sitting. Thumbnail. This is gonna be the shittiest vlog. You're so goddamn tall. I have to be like this.
the camera.
Okay, like,
David Dobrik?
How much was that? 5?
How?
7? 8?
Put it up. You weren't supposed to say the price,
that
bro.
Expensive. That look like a...
You know how to spend a pretty penny?
That look like a fan.
I spent a pretty penny on this bitch for a pretty bit, you know what I mean? The fuck it did from? That shit looks hella scary, bro.
If you know what game it is, comment down below, please. Oh, and also, guys.
Motherfucking, who printed that? No, you gotta, oh my god. Who printed that little shit? Who printed that shit?
Don't worry about it.
I hella hit your shin. So yeah, I decided to film now because everyone's gone. I'm not playing. Like, everyone is gone now. I feel more comfortable to record the vlogs and shit.
What a loser.
Oh, fuck you. Nah, where'd you park? Where'd you le park?
Doing.
So yeah, it's pretty cool. How much you make today, fucker?
A little something like.
Now you gotta speak up, bro.
I mean, it's a little something like two.
Two what?
2 cents.
Two cents. Say the price.
I don't know.
I'll show you though.
Twenty.
Sit.
It just flies.
We on the Saturday beach. We on the Saturday's beach. Okay. Let's go.
Okay, we're gone.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
So loud.
Bro, we doing awesome cartel bus right now. Hi.
Oh shit.
Bro, we doing a
La Migra.
As soon as I stopped recording, this dumbass started to break hella hard, and I almost fell. I almost fell off.
One?
Oh shit! Stop. I'm holding on tight. We're here to clean up.
Oh shit, this is not the right spot.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it is. Are they setting up now? The party just got started.
Yay, we're all cleaned up. We just finna leave now.
Michael, where we about to eat at? Where we about to eat at?
Some sushi, I believe. I don't know.
Okay, honestly, I want to eat sushi, but I don't know where to eat.
Okay, well,
who's finna eat? After arguing for so long, we finna eat here with Mikkel.
Wow! Look at us. We're all parked like JDM cars. What we about to eat at? What we about to eat at?
Was it sushi day?
This is either about to be the best sushi ever or the worst sushi ever.
The worst.
We
place.
I fucking asked you about
it said 4 point. It said 4 point. It doesn't get that better than that, bro.
For the pizza.
Okay, okay. I feel so fucked up. So I was also zooming into that. It's together. I mean, that was off some New York shit for real. What's the verdict looking like?
Not a single Asian person in there.
So, we're gonna be deciding to eat at Sushi Ken? Con? Yeah, we're gonna be eating at this place instead.
Gang pulled it. Gang pulled it.
We eating at a new spot. My fucking, I don't know what it's called, Sushi Con. It's right here. It looked good. So, it looks better than the other place we try to fucking go to.
So, they getting rolls, but I'm finna get the motherfucking, we just ate, just finished farewells by Valentina. Boom.
Thank you.
Good seeing you.
Bye.
So, what's I shall, baby. What he's Matt's gonna go get gas with me because I don't want to be alone when I gas up. Which one's my car? Which one's my car? All right. I'll see you. That's wild. That is so. Hey.
Who turned off the lights?
So, I guess the fucking shit is closed. The GP. Man, fuck you, man. Stupid ass. So,
can I get 20 on the
Yeah, look up another spot, please. Damn, bruh. I mean, gas is gas though, so it's whatever. Hey, so how's yours looking?
Who are you? I don't know you.
He's not a friendly stranger. Hey, can you do something strange for a little change? Hello. Yeah.
So what you finna do?
I was sleeping in my car.
Damn. Show it where you gonna sleep tonight. Damn, you finna sleep yeah. Sideways. Say bye-bye.
Bye vlog.
Bye.